My name is Deputy Tom Pina with the Pima County Sheriff's Department, and today we're out here at the Pima Regional Training Center, where the current class of recruits is out here for practical exercises. What they're doing is, over the past few weeks, they had the opportunity to receive instruction about search and seizure, which obviously is a very important topic for law enforcement. And one thing is the classroom instruction, and then another thing is to put it all into practice and actually work in dynamic scenarios. That's what we're seeing here today. So we have the 41 recruits out here to train and go through these exercises. We have a number of evaluators and role players who will provide the scenarios and then provide the feedback later on.
I'm Recruit Coles with the Pima County Sheriff's Department. It puts everything into perspective because we learn it in class, but here now we're going through the motions, and it's different from just being in class and learning about it. Now you have to actually put it into play, and it's interesting, and it shows you a different side of the exercise and what we're learning in class as well.